Now to a developing story involving a shooting at a Burger King near Miami Gardens. According to police, a female employee got into an argument with a customer when eventually shots went off. This happened late yesterday afternoon in the parking lot of the restaurant in the 3400 block of Northwest 167th Street. We're told the employee shot at the customer, who then took off and still has not been found. The employee was taken into custody.